Hello students, now we are going to learn the next topic of subtraction, that is the subtraction with zeros. In this during the subtraction already learned with this topic, but I have to be recall you. Okay, subtraction with zeros. Last when we solve the last row of the example, then we are doing the subtraction with zero. But in with this, there is a minus is the with zero. If there is a 1 0, you can directly do the subtraction. But if there are 2 zeros, if there are 3 zeros, how is it possible? Then you can do the subtraction. Let's take an example. You can easily do that. For example, I am taking from the 1 0. That is 8,320 minus 4,290. Simple example. So starting ones, tens, hundred, and the thousand. Starting from the ones place. 0 minus 9 is not possible, so taking the borrow from the previous number, 0 as it is, taking 1 borrow here and put 1 here. 10 minus 9, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. 8 minus 4, 1. So answer you can get easily. If the number is between, 0 is between this. But I am changing this number alternatively. 8,032 minus 4,290. In this condition, what should you have to do? You have to start from the ones place. 2 minus 9 not possible. 2 is here. And taking 1 borrow from here and put 2 here. 12 minus 9. 3. 2 minus 1. 1. 0 minus 2, not possible. 2 minus 0 equals to 2. But 0 minus 2 is not possible thing. So, what should you have to do? You have to take borrow from A. 0 as it is. Take 1 borrow. And here you have to write down 7. 10 minus 2, 8. 7 minus 4, 3. So, this is the simple example. That is in this, there is only 1 0. 1 1. If there are 2 0 in this condition, what should you have to do? For example, five thousand five hundred minus 2,672. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Starting from the ones place, here is what? 0 and here is also 0. Here is 2. 0 minus 2 is not possible. I learned it here. So what should you have to do? You have to take a borrow from the previous number. But when you check the previous number, that is also 0. In this condition, what should you have to do? You have to take again borrow from the previous number. Uske aage ka jo number hoga, uske paas se aapko borrow lena padega. Kaise? Sabse pehle kya hoga? Is 0 ko pehle to ek number chahiye, jiski wajah se wo 2 ko subtract kar paaye. 0 यहाँ पे और 1 तो उसको चाहिए, तो कैसे करेगा? तो उसको 1 देने के लिए first of all इस 0 को 5 के पास से 1 borrow लेना पड़ेगा. So first of all, जैसे हम यहाँ पे करते थे कि यहाँ पे 10 लिया और यहाँ पे एक borrow उसको दिया, तो same ऐसे ही करो. 10 here and here 4. 4 minus 1 5, 0 as it is. That now इस 0 को क्या करना है? इस 0 को एक borrow देना है, तो क्या करेगा? He is giving one borrow this one. So 10 minus 1, 9, 1. हो गया 9 + 1 = 10. सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू बी टेकिंग द बोर्ड. इफ देर आर टू नंबर्स 10, 9, इफ यू डोंट रिमेम्बर दिस ऑफ मेथड देन यू हैव टू बी डायरेक्टली राइट डाउन 10, 9. इफ देर आर 3, then 8. ओके सो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द वंस 10 - 2 = 8, 9 - 7 = 2, 4 - 6 not possible, so 4 here, 1 borrow, 4, 14 - 6 = 8, 4 - 2 = 2828. So this is the one of the example. Another example for the two zeros. Okay, 0 - 3 not possible. So taking from the previous one, borrow. So in this condition, what should you have to do? There is also 0. So this 0 also don't have a number to give any of the borrow. So again, this 0 will take a borrow from the 8, 7 here, 1 here, 0 as it is. 7 + 1 = 8. Done. Now this 0 will be giving 1 borrow to 1's 0. So 10 is here, 0 as it is, 9 + 1 = 10. And 10 - 3 = 7, 9 - 8 = 1, 7 - 7 = 0, 6 - 4 = 2, 2078. Last example for two zeros. 4,500 - 2,172. Okay, again starting 0, 0. Two zeros are with and 0 - 2 is not possible. 1's, 10's, 100's, and 1,000. So, if you don't want to use this method, if you don't remember this method, then directly write down this 10, 9, and minus of this number, minus 1 of this number, that is a 4. Directly you can write down if you don't remember this method. But this number is compulsory. Kabhi kabhar kya hota hai, in dono mein subtraction ho gaya, toh ye numbers bhul jate ho. No, you are wrong. 10, 9 and subtraction of minus of the 1 from this number, that is on the 100 place. 10 - 2 = 8, 9 - 7 = 2, 4 - 1 = 3, 4 - 2 = 2, 2,328 is the answer. If there are 3 zero, in this condition, how will you do the subtraction? Okay, so this is the simple example for the 3 zero subtraction. Okay, 2 zeros, what should you have to do? 0 - 6. It's not possible of subtraction, so you have to go to previous number and take the board. But previous number is also 0. So what should previous number do? He is also taking the previous borrow from the previous number. But here's previous number is also 0. So what should it do? He will take the borrow from the previous number. 7, here I put 0 as it is. Taking one borrow and write down the 6 here. Now this number want to get the borrow. So in this condition, what should it will be do? 0, 9, 10. But this number also wants the borrow. So 0, 10, 9, but this number also subtract 1. Otherwise, you cannot be doing the subtraction if you are not doing this. Okay, so 10 minus 6, 4, 9 minus 3, 6, 8 minus 8, 0, 7, 6 minus 2. It's my mistake. Huh? 6 minus 2, 4. If you don't remember this method, so doing this one thing, 5000 minus 2809. Just do one thing, 10, 9, 8, 5, minus 1, 4. 10 minus 9, 1, 9 minus 0, 9, 8 minus 8, 0, 4 minus 2, 2091. Answer is directly come. So these are the example, and I am giving some of the example to solve as a homework to you. You have to solve this by yourself as a homework. You can start solving this question in your notebook. Okay, 6 examples is your homework. Now you can pause your video and you can write list out this video in your notebook and start solving this. And I am going to the next topic.